So, I don't know what more I should do. It's most likely one in Shin Behemot, but still. Yeah, if only I had the second Weaver still. Let's wait for a while, see what other heroes can do. Yeah, why not? Visions. Oh, this is gonna be super valuable. When we are closer to the enemy. Yep. Well, attack suit says. Value here. Let's visit the seer's hut. Okay, now we are some hero. Plenty of mana. Skull Helmet. Now I'm gonna have even more mana. Curse can be useful since we have expert fire magic. Wait, what's the official definition actually? Less than their normal minimum damage. Okay, so even it's gonna be even effect. It's gonna have even some effect on Naga Queens or Angels. That's nice. So I'm gonna collect one more round of creatures and then tackle these Naga Queens. Now I have, okay, I'm gonna have 35 fire elementals and they're quite expendable. I have a decent magic arrow. I don't see why I shouldn't win. Here's a bunch of hints. Okay. Bless. Okay. Can be useful. Okay. Now things are getting interesting. Fairy village. Sure. Open the gate, Hal. Yep, as I guessed. It's just some boat. I still cannot see whether they're hostile or not. Which kind of makes sense because there's supposed to be rocks between us, so I'm gonna get closer. Am I supposed to be able to come back here at some point? Dispel. King of the Deep. Oops. We have one spell power. So should I actually let them go? Or was it a trap? Well, too late. Okay, a pack of vampire rolls. Huh. It's nice actually, because I'm gonna have fire elementals, which are lifeless. So I can just sacrifice them to get past those vampires. Vampire lords even. Okay, should I keep going then? I think my instructions were just to keep sailing. But this necklace of ocean guidance is part of Admiral's Hat, I remember. I should take that. Come on, see? That was misleading. So if I didn't check, I would be mistaken. They would attack me. Okay. So I think that shore is the only way now. All the other creatures are too strong for us. I don't know. Should I actually take up the questing gloves? I better give it a try. Defense skill, spell power, very nice. Boat. Just 11. Nice. Now I have quite a decent magic arrow. Maybe I'll find some Armageddon at some point. Yes, that will be really nice. Yeah, Alamila is stuck.